An adventurer? No, a soldier. And heavens, what impressive chi you have. I will not even ask about your past exploits, as I doubt the afternoon will be long enough for your story. But do take care of yourself, though, won't you? Strong as it may be, I can sense that your chi is slightly butong, blocked. I know it may be hard for someone of your profession, but do remember to treat your body with kindness from time to time. I'm always happy to tell you more about chi, but I would not want to waste your time. Just come back, though, should you happen to be in the mood.
What? Who are you? What do you want? Unless you have a cure for these cursed nosebleeds, just move along, will you? Gah!
What? No! No, please don't harm me! Wait. You're not one of those brigands, are you? Oh, heavens be praised. Please forgive me for believing you were. The past few weeks have been hard, and that's putting it mildly. This never-ending heat is taking its toll on my patties. And now there's word of Chong Chi and his tiger spawn rampaging through the country. Hard to stay hopeful, I suppose.
Thank you. What is it, mortal? You must recover my bow.
One who slayed the Telkin. What by the heavens brought you back here? Well, it does not matter. I can sense that you are a good soul, and I need your help. Something horrible happened, and I... Heavens, there's no good way to say this. My name is Bai Xu Qin, and I am a snake demon. Not the malicious sort. Never did or wished any harm upon anyone. All I wanted was to live my life in peace with my husband, Zhu Qian. Now, I know what you're wondering. What in the world happened? Well, 2 days ago, a supposed monk, Fei Ha, came by and poisoned my husband. He is still alive, but without the antidote, he will not last much longer. And Fei Ha says he will not give him it until I leave Xian. I am a demon, he says, and our kind must not consort with humans. Please, mortal, if you have any hearts left in you, you must help me. I love Xian. I always have... And all I want is a quiet life with him, regardless of my true form. Climb the Kunlun to find Fei Ha and his antidote. If you do, you will have my eternal gratitude. Yes, you must find the antidote.
Thank you. Flesh me!
Can't carry anymore.
We sell things for magic users here, not for warriors, okay? Come again.
Yeah.
Oh, heavens! You did it! You did it! Please, give me the antidote. I will give it to him right away. In the meantime, tell me, what happened on top of that mountain? I sensed a great battle. I was hoping you could reason with him. Heavens, I don't even know what to say. You know, it is ironic, isn't it? Fa Hei wanted to protect himself and the world from the evil influence of a demon. Now that very act cost him his life. Anyway, I have taken enough of your time. You are probably here to investigate the strange things that are happening across China. Here, take this. It should help you on your quest. Travel safely, Slayer of the Telkin.